by the Edmonton Oilers. Vandermeer slides it off the wall. Two on one. Here's Eberle. Eberle backhander. What a beautiful goal! The toe drag from forehand to backhand. And the Edmonton Oilers extend to a 2-0 lead. Jordan Eberle. Wow!
Hello, TSN's highlight of the night. That is a no-debater, no-doubter, absolutely brilliant move. Nice touch pass by Vandermeer off the boards to free him up on a two-on-one. And he makes Kiprusoff look silly as he fakes, goes to the backhand, and sits one up and over Kipper. And the Oilers get a shorty and take a 2-0 lead.